I'm Patton Evans.
I'm Olivia Del Tufo.
And we're making a Rube Goldberg machine.
Point of the assignment is to trigger something to first pop a balloon, and then second, turn on a light switch. It doesn't really matter what order, but we needed to get that accomplished.
The minimum we needed was 10 energy changes, 2 electrical motors, and 10 simple machines.
Starts off on an incline plane. This is a lever, which starts this. Turns on the motor. Then the fuse batteries are chemical to electrical, and then the electrical converts to mechanical. And then that dies down. And as that's happening, the ball rolls down the incline plane into the tube, another incline plane. Then this cycle happens again and like repeats. So the ball hits here, which starts our second motor, which is again chemical to electrical and then electrical to mechanical. But we have that. We have a pulley here. The pulley lifts up the gate and the ball rolls down. It hits the wedge and then the wedge knocks down. Then the water goes down into there, which is that's mechanical energy and then pops.
The easiest thing about making our machine was just pressing the lever. Like we all used was the clothespan. We just glued it down. That's probably the easiest thing we made.
And the hardest part of the machine was getting the ball to hit the cup and the cup releasing the water.
Our setback was what we had like originally was when we released the ball, it would go down and start the motor. That and then the motor would pull a domino and start a domino effect. And we had like this weird thing that would just pull down the cup, and I don't even know what it was because it just didn't work at all. We changed it to, instead of the ball pulling the domino, the ball goes, turns on the motor, and it like lifts up the cup. No.
No, it doesn't. It lifts up a piece of sample tile, which then releases the ball to go to the cup.
Yo, great job, Pat. Fucking sucked up.
Test it.